So, why do we use green screens or blue screens? Well, I can show you one use for them. Take this for example, okay? Got this guy dancing over here. With a little editing, you can do this. It's pretty good. But it could use more. So, try this. And this. And this.
Plus some music.
Put them all together, and you get...
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on.
I can't do this. Why else would we use green screens? I don't know, that's what I use them for. So anyways, yeah, that's what green screens and blue screens.